be fine. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris.
Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble?
I forgot to change the shit.
What the?
Don't shoot!
Get down! Come on!
What the hell is going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Claire! Claire, are you okay?
I'm all right. How about you?
Can't stay here. It's not safe.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station. Sure, you beat me here.
Hey! Leon?
Claire! Hold on, I'll be right there.
Okay!
Claire, it's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good. Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now!
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
asshole.
Thank you.
Bet he's not part of the rescue squad. What was that? Jesus, stay back! a museum into a police station.
Thank you.
Do this.
Thank you. Hello? Hey. It's okay. It won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help? Here, can you take my hand? I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
Right behind you.
What?
Oh my God.
Yeah.
safe now. It's over.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah. Of course. I'll help you. So, what's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's importing medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where is your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's
gone. Wow, both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right?